Is Jacobian Guillory actually the most important member of this football team?
With what you have currently, now we all know that they are still going to add players at that position. Like, it's going to happen. Like, they've already got some that pretty much are here. Someone who has been here, played a bunch of years in a row, knows the program at that position with what it looks like, it's a fair question to ask. Now, maybe not the most important, but he's in the top three.